Ms. Marga?
Well, Wanda, for months now, we have been trying to get an on-camera interview with Stephen Hewitt, and he refused, but today, that all changed.
You need to tell these people to leave me alone now. They're harassing me.
It's a public park, sir.
It's a public park.
But they're also coming up to me.
Stephen Hewitt arrived at the Veterans Memorial in King with many people oblivious to his identity.
Why are you doing what you're doing? Get in front of him, Larry. So
until we chased him down and out of the park with our camera.
All right, just please get away from me.
About a dozen or more supporters of the Christian flag gathered here to see what Hewitt would do when the Christian flag came down and it was his turn to fly the flag of his choosing. Jim Rosamond is a vet with two sons in service.
I don't care what he flies. It's his week. He won his little lottery, and it's his time to fly. But I don't believe in him coming over here and changing his mind from one day to the next.
On this day, Hewitt decides not to fly any flag at all. He had planned to put up Buddhist, Islamic, Israeli, and atheist flags, but changed his mind last week after it touched off a new round of fury.
I don't know what the future will hold. However, I don't plan on flying any flag, probably now or in the future.
I asked him about that when he returned to the park, this time agreeing to answer questions like why he fought to remove the Christian flag in the first place.
So I understand how they can be upset, but at the same time, this is a memorial that represents all veterans. And we would want to come here and to be able to sit down and enjoy the memorial and reflect upon those that have died and those that are now serving without having anyone's religion being forced upon us.
However, he does say he's ready for peace to prevail.
So hopefully we can come to some type of resolution that will put a close to all this and that we can come and enjoy our memorial.
And straight ahead at 6, you're going to hear what supporters of the Christian flag are saying now that this peace flag has been waved. Back to you.
All right, thanks.